And what's happening to you?
I've got spurs growing on my spine.
Is that painful?
Very painful at times.
So you get pain now with that?
No, because I'm standing very still and not moving
around. Okay, just move around. So if you move like that, it's going to hurt.
Yes, that spurs stick into the spinal cord.
Just, can you reach out to let's pray. Spurs will dissolve. We see God do awesome things like that. Amazing miracles. Spurs dissolve, lumps disappear, tumors disappear. And again, the bottom. Lord, in your name, I command those spurs to dissolve. Fellas, help her up. Fellas. Look at this crazy man. Now, just try and move slowly.
No pain.
No pain.
Thank you, Jesus.
She had spurs in that spot. So, the spurs digging in prevented you from moving like that. The spurs digging in prevented you from moving your spine.
And I've got
to get in
it too.
So how bad was the pain before when you moved on that?
Very, very bad.
And now it's nothing. That's extraordinary.
Ear.
God, heal his ear.
Yeah.
Heal his ear, Jesus, right now. And so,
thank you, Jesus.
Is Jesus wonderful? So how's your hearing now?
Oh, well.
How's that going?
Hang on.
You can hear me, can't you?
Yes.
Give a lot of hands. And so how long were you deaf in that ear for? Donkey's ears?
Yeah. That's a daughter.
How long was you deaf for?
7 years.
7 years?
You can hit on
the head. Hit the head, it's the same hospital. I'm going to stay away from those hospitals.
No, and it caused a blood clot, and
then,
praise the Lord, the clot went to my ear instead of my brain. But it set me suddenly deaf, and I have
been for
all.
So how does it feel having your hearing back? Is it amazing?
That's amazing.
And so, as I was with you, she's going to sneak out now. So how's that? So how old did you get up on your own?
Without a chair, long time.
How many years are it?
Oh, about three.